I have with me Saurabh Avtar. He scored 720 out of 720 in the NEET exam. Saurabh, that's a record, isn't it?
Yeah, man, it's a record because the previous highest is 701. So it's definitely a record breaking thing, and I'm feeling very happy.
Okay. So how much did you study? I believe you didn't even go to hometown Odisha. I mean, you stayed in Kota even in the lockdown when the children were crying and they were all going home. I believe in the lockdown also you stayed in Kota.
Yeah, man, I put the lockdown in good use, and I studied around 10 to 12 hours every day.
NEET exam was a challenge. There was many things, there will be a postponement, something is happening, not happening, is the exam happening? So did you feel that pressure this time to be able to give the exam?
Definitely, after months of apprehension, the NEET exam happened. And the goal was to stay calm during the whole exam, and I think I succeeded in it.
Okay. What do you want to be now?
I want to be a cardiologist.